Certainly exciting times for the Phoenix Coyotes as this shot is in and Lundqvist the save and a rebound. They try to go backhand, score!
Expires, but they keep the puck alive. Good pressure, traffic in front. Radim Bravada stays with it. Watch Martin Hansel in front of Lundqvist. Watch the job he does. Draws so much attention away from Radim Bravada. Big rebound there by Lundqvist. And the Coyotes answer and get that goal back. Big goal by number 17. His
handle now flips it across. Bravada takes her shot. He scores! Oh, what a rocket! Second of the night. And Radim Bravada has given the Coyotes a 3-1 lead.
He's streaky. When the draw Vermette right back to keep the handle. He gets the puck to the center of the ice. And Bravada just tees it up. Traffic in front. Let's see if Lundqvist had a good look at this shot. By Bravada, the puck was rolling just as he goes to shoot at it.
Goes to the corner against Delzato. Now he takes it away, trying to get it to the front. It's loose. Lundqvist is there. They score! And that's the hat trick. Opening night hat trick. Radim Bravada, he does it again.
Johnny on the spot here. But he can finish. The crowd on their feet of the Phoenix Coyotes. They dump it in. Bravada gets in there first. Again, turnover there by the Rangers. There's Hansel. There's Bravada.
Was that Nash in the corner that kind of nonchalant of the puck? It was.
A stall there as well. And that's the mistakes you see early in a year by teams being made.